Hi, Demi here. I'm going to give you a installation guide for Torrential Real Debird and Streamio. This was done by Only the Crux from Reddit. So what I'd like to do first is to go to streamio.com. You will see this webpage, and likely what you'd like to do is download, and it should show up in your downloads list right here. Other methods of downloading would be through this link, and you can go on for Mac, Linux, and so on. The only difference is that iOS will not have this because you will likely want to use Streamio Lite, which is in the App Store. Now going back to this, what you're going to do next is log in and sign up using your email or log in with Facebook or Apple. Next, you will head on to Streamio. Once you have it installed, log in, and this should be something that you'd see. So once that's logged in, what we need to do is go to Torrential. So it should be torrential.org. Go down to configure. Now once you have this, you'll be asked for providers, sorting, and so on. The important part here is your provider. And for this case, we will be using Real Debird. So what you'll do is you'll get an API key from Real Debird. Now coming to Real Debird, you're going to have to go to realdebird.com, create an account, and log in. Once you do that, you should go into Premium Office, select the subscription that you'd like. Once that's done, go under My Devices, get the API token key, which is right here. Copy it, go to Torrential, put it in here, and then press install. Open link, go back to Streamio. Now you should see Torrential RD along with the URL and your API key over there. Press install, and it should appear at the bottom here. If it doesn't appear, just press F5. It will refresh all your installed add-ons. And what would happen is you should have it here. That's it for this video. Hope this helped you. I have a bunch of links for referrals for Real Debird as well as Torbucks down below. Use them. You could get free days. I could get them as well. Enjoy.